His comments gonna come down there? They're not coming up as of now. Hi Siddhant. Hi Vinay. You guys want to post up some questions? I'll be happy to answer all of them. Hi guys. Well, I'll give you a bit of a lowdown for people who've not seen the movie yet, who hopefully have caught on the promotions. It's a film about Muhammad Azharuddin, and he's been a former Indian captain for the past 15 years, back in the day in 84. And yeah, there was a big controversy attached to his name in 2000 when you know, the courts took him to task, and he was actually fighting the case for almost 12 years. So yeah, we've made the film. It's a kind of a fictionalized version on his life. So we have amped up and dramatized a lot of things. And I hope you guys have been liking the tracks, Bolta Nazara, Itni Si Baat. Someone's asked me, meri favorite movie kaun si hai? Meri apni favorite movie hai Awarapan, which was back in 2006. One of my favorite films, one of my favorite performances. Lekin uske alawa bahut sari dusri filmein bhi hain. Jannat, Once Upon a Time in Mumbai, Shanghai. I think Azhar would be a favorite also. Someone's asking me if I will be coming to Assam. Well, hopefully, you know, we go for promotions to a lot of cities, so hopefully next time for my film Raaz. Raaz is releasing in September, so yeah, I'll see you guys there. My favorite cricketer right now is Virat. I think he put up a great show yesterday and yesterday's match also. Sachin is an all-time favorite. Azhar Bhai definitely. Ganguly has been my favorite. Someone asked for my son. He's doing great right now. He's gone to school and he'll be back soon. He's right now getting into the first standard, and he's very happy with the book which released a month back. So thank you everyone also for the reception of that book. Ayan is very happy, and we'll be actually having another launch, which is going to be the Mumbai launch of the book on the 30th of this month, 30th May. And it'll be, you know, this is the first time actually Ayan will be in front of the media, and he'll be unveiling the book for the Mumbai launch. He couldn't make it for the Delhi launch, that was with Mr. Kejriwal, but Ayan definitely will be there on the 30th of May for the launch of the book. Favorite director of mine? I guess a lot of directors I've worked with. I guess right now, apart from the directors I've worked with, I think Sanjay Leela Bhansali is a favorite. He's a great director. Thank you. Someone said they watched Azhar and they loved the performance. Thank you so much. Our team is very happy. You know, it's a film that we've been working on for almost a year and a half. And it's getting a good reception, so very happy that people are liking it. You know, critics have loved it. The audience, I've been having, you know, my Twitter timeline, you know, just jammed with a lot of messages with the performance, with the film. So thank you so much for the love. Yes, someone asked me, Priyanka asked me if I did training for cricket. Yes, I trained for cricket for almost 3 months, and it was with Azhar Bhai. Actually, we were going to, I was going to train with the coach first to get the technical aspect. Because I used to play cricket, but not close to the technicality of Azhar Bhai. But Azhar came in and he taught me this. We started off last month in January, and we were practicing the nets for almost like 3 hours every day. Went on for 3 months. So otherwise a very strong leg side player, so I had to really you know, push my wrists to the maximum to get those shots right. I hope you guys have loved the climax in the film, which is about the whole match. Surat for promotion. Yes, this I we know we were going to come to Surat with Prachi. I was going to we were going to do Ahmedabad and Surat. Unfortunately, had to be called off at the last moment because we were jam packed with a lot of other commitments. But inshallah, we'll be there for my next film for Raz. We'll definitely come to Surat and Ahmedabad, hopefully. Thank you so much. Someone's spoken about a scene in Azhar. My next film is Raz 4, which is, we just completed shooting for it in Romania, and it'll be releasing sometime in September. The promo of Raz 4 actually is attached with Azhar. You can see it in the theaters right now. I was in Hyderabad. Rajesh is asking a message. When am I coming to Hyderabad? I was in Hyderabad on Thursday with Azhar Bhai because it's his hometown, and we had a great time there. We played a bit of cricket there, and we were there for the entire day, so it was great fun. His family saw the film in Hyderabad. Azhar Bhai's family saw, his mom, his dad, all his cousins. They loved it. We had a preview show for them. Unfortunately, I couldn't make it for the preview show. But I love Hyderabad always, you know, great food. Favorite batsman, I guess, again, Virat, De Villiers. Next biopic, I hope I get another biopic. It's been great fun working on this film. You know, a lot of work, a lot of hard work from the entire team, a lot of research. So I, you know, I think I'm spoiled for choice now. I definitely want to do another biopic. Someone's asked me for Jannat 2. Thank you, Jannat's actually, we completed eight years yesterday, how time flies. Hopefully Jannat 3 will be on the cards, I'll let you know very soon when we get down to scripting it. That's one of my favorite films also. Why did, someone asked me, why did I choose Azhar Bhai's character in I guess I've been a fan of his. Yes, there has been strong criticism against him when he was, you know, there was an alleged match fixing thing on his name. But, you know, still inspirational story of a man who's come from, you know, his humble beginnings from Hyderabad, made it big on the team, became the captain, has led us down victory lane many a time through the 80s and 90s. So I think, yes, there's the controversial part, there's the fallen hero bit in the film, but also an inspirational journey before that. Amit is asking me, yes, I haven't worked with Big B. Yes, with Mr. Bachchan, I've, you know, I've always admired him. I've been a big fan, and I've definitely, hopefully, will be working with him soon. Listening to some scripts, I'll announce it soon. Someone saying a mustache and a beard suits me. Yeah, that's why I'm growing it. I was kind of uncomfortable shaving it for Azhar, but now it's back to the beard. I couldn't have a beard in Azhar because Azhar Bhai never kept a beard. When am I coming to Pakistan again? Very soon, you know, actually not many people know this, but my film Awarapan was the first Indian film to release in Pakistan. We couldn't make it for Awarapan, but we made it for Jannat. And what a reception. I just loved the reception. I'd gone to Lahore for 2 days. We had a premiere there, and I remember going outside the theater, and there was this, you know, crowd outside. We couldn't enter the theater. So yeah, loved going there, and definitely inshallah we'll be going soon for my next couple of films, hopefully in Raz also. Awarapan 2, no plans yet. I'm waiting to get a script on that. I'd love to do Awarapan 2. We're just waiting for the right time. Chirag, hi. Thank you, Ishan. You liked the movie. Marzook, are you coming to Canada? Actually, I am coming to Canada. It's a friend's wedding next month. So I'll be there in June. I've got family and friends there. So I'll be coming in June to Toronto. Azhar 2. I don't know about Azhar 2. This is a joke that went on. Ishan's asking if there's Azhar 2. But I guess if there would be Azhar 2, it would be on his political career, which we didn't show in this film. But I think we've shown the major portion of his life, so I don't think there's an Azhar 2 happening. And Mohammed is asking, did I have Hyderabadi biryani? Yes, I did. We went to Azhar's house. We had biryani there. His son Abbas had already cooked biryani for us on the sets in Hyderabad when we were shooting there. We were shooting in Hyderabad for roughly a month. It was great fun, great food. You know, my diet goes for a toss every time I go to Hyderabad. Hi, Darshan. Footpath 2, no, not really in the cards right now. Faizan is asking this question. No, there's no Footpath 2 happening at the moment. Prashant, son's doing great. He's playing cricket right now in school. Murder 3 had been announced, but we still have to zero down on a script, so we've not really got down to, you know, writing it yet. But we'll let you know soon about that. Rizwan, any plan to be in Delhi again? Maybe next month, because there will be a launch of my book in Hindi. For those of you who don't know, my book is being launched also in Hindi and in Marathi. So for the Hindi launch, we might come back to Delhi for that. That'll be in June. Jannat 3, Mama's asked Jannat 3, yes, hopefully we'll be on the cards, we'll be announcing that soon, but we still have to get a script. Ilyas Ahmed, did Azhar make you cry emotionally? I hope the film made people cry, but yes, he has a very, very, you know, emotionally charged life, lots of ups and downs. If you see his life, you know, everything was snatched away from him when he was on his 99th test match. When he won the court case, which in the film we have said is like is him winning his 100th test match, he lost his son. So yes, definitely a very emotionally charged life. Ramsha wants to interview me for the blog, sure, anytime. Someone's asking me, Hollywood, I've done an international film right now with an Oscar winning director, which is actually in the, is touring the festivals. But it's still due for release in India. Someone asked about Azhar 3. You've not made Azhar 2. You guys have gone on Azhar 3. Hi, Sameer. Thank you, Mohammed. Thank you. I'm happy you liked Azhar. Which will be the next sportsman movie you want to do? I find Yuvraj's life, I guess, very inspirational. That's, I guess, a sportsman here. I'm very intrigued by, I mean, obviously I can't do the film, but by Lance Armstrong's life. Lots of, again, ups and downs. Kind of close to like Azhar's life has been. It was everything, 7 world titles were snatched away from him. I read his book, it's not about the bike. But I hope there's a film made on that. I definitely will watch it. When you launch a book in Pakistan, I don't know if the book is launched in Pakistan, but you definitely can pick up an ebook. You can download it from Amazon. If you have a Kindle or if you are traveling to Dubai, the UAE, it's available in all bookstores there. My favorite actor would be Mr. Dilip Kumar and Mr. Bachchan. For Sunny, Kalyug 2, unfortunately, Sunny is not on the cards at the moment. But yeah, I'll put in a word with the Bhatts. The first part was had a great reception, so hopefully they'll make the second one. Uh, Mohammed is asking, do you think Virat Kohli resembles you? I don't know, maybe the beard. I think it starts and ends there. Will you do a biopic on a boxer? Yeah, that's interesting. I might. Raz 4, Zaheer is releasing in September. We finished shooting for it 3 months back. And right now it's in post-production. And you can check the trailer out with Azhar in the theaters. It's also on YouTube. And we'll be releasing the music soon. Also having a press conference in the next month or two. Sean, can you rap in my next movie? I hope that's rap. Yes, you can. Avarapantu, still in the cards. Let's see. Well, Ganesh is asking future plans after that. We'll be signing movies soon. Right now, it's only Raz 4. We'll keep you guys updated if I sign the next film. But very soon. Sameer, I hope aapko Azhar ki gaane bhi achhe lage hain. Bol Do Na Zara and Itni Si Baat, even Oye Oye. I hope you like the songs. Murder 4 is happening but still being scripted. Salam Arif. Clocked 17 minutes. Yeah? So sign off, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay guys, so this is me signing off. It was great chatting with all of you. And we'll be doing this, we'll be updating it soon. We'll come on a live video chat very soon. Maybe the end of the month, hopefully. And actually definitely during the book launch, which we'll be doing in Mumbai.